Good day, my friends. Walter here. I'm a retired railway carman, a master railroader, a jack of all trades, master of none. I'm producing a series of videos recently called Whirligigging with Walter. I invite you to tune in, an occasional video on Whirligigging with Walter, and together let's learn a few tricks of the trade on how to build whirligigs. A whirligig is an object that spins or whirls, or has at least one part that spins or whirls. Whirligigs are also known as pinwheels, buzzers, weather vanes, geehaws, spinners, whirligigs, whirligigs, whirlybirds, and plain old whirlies. Whirligigs are most commonly powered by the wind. Always into learning something new. We're going to learn how to build whirligigs. I invite you to tune in and learn with me. If you know about whirligigs already and you want to give us some suggestions or tips on how-tos, your suggestions and tips are perfectly welcome. And you're welcome to tune in here and learn how to build whirligigs with Walter.